Anyway, we're gonna try some new build. It might end up being Giga Grief. We're gonna find out.
We're gonna find out.
We cooked something up. What was it? I think I was gonna rush Shirelia's. Shirelia's into. I think this. Dawncore. And then, Shirelia's, Dawncore, into Echoes. I'm not. Can't damage them anyway. Let's be real, bro. Yo, what's up, Jamel? Sub for every kill? Bro, not this game. They're a bunch of disgusting broken OP champs, and I'm Chuck E. Cheese Ori. I can't kill anything. No, sub for every assist. Sub for every assist for real. Look. I am just out skilled, I think. I'm outclassed. How did my auto not get that, by the way? What a bot. What a f-ing bot. Ah. 4 seconds damage reduction. That's just my mouse slipping. I should have hit him there. Really? Face tanking my damage. It sucks because I can't crash this wave. Like, I have to wait for the next wave. The ball is impatient. Oliver's bot side though, so it's a little bit scary. Ravage. I have TPs, like, he can try to freeze all he wants on me. I was thinking the same thing, Ornn support. Fuck, man. I was thinking the same. Please, game. Missing CS. What do I gotta do? Shit, actually. Ravage.
hear of soft things.
Look, look. You see this? I can't walk over there. My minions literally won't let me walk over there, by the way. Did you see that? Literally wouldn't let me walk over there. Sick. So annoying that look. I was one minion from six and the minion just wouldn't die. Sit, Garen. Wave's still not gonna crash. I'm gonna vomit. He's gonna clear this whole thing before I get back, by the way. He's gonna clear it instant. An ally has been slain. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm still gonna go Shirelia's, but I'm gonna go Leandre's after. Because Shirelia's is super good this game. That extra MS is gonna be super valuable. I could also rush like a lost chapter in a cosmic drive. Help.
Is a fun game.
I can't tell if I'm griefing or not. Please run, bro. Ah, is Ivern this broken? What the? Ivern that broken? He was just doing all that? It was nothing.
The mind is impatient.
I'm actually gonna die. I'll get executed, I think. But... that's just a fast recall, the way I see it. The way I see it, that's fast recall. Did he get XP from me dying right there? Why not Leandre's first? Because I need a mana regen item first. He did? Me. Whatever. Not my fault towers hit 400 damage a shot. It's okay, that nerf jungle. That was the reasoning for the tower buffs. Nerf jungle. He shouldn't because execute? I honestly don't know.
An ally has been slain.
He's so dead. Wow, my QW one shot backline here with these items. Thank you, Pam. My QW one shots backline. That's kind of nuts. Alright, we got the Shirelia's. This is definitely a game where I can't go that other build anyway because, like, we're playing, you know, like, we have losing side lanes, so it would be extra sad. So, we'll just go this into Leandre's. Yeah. Oh, nice, we got the shoes, too. Hearts missing, so it's a bit scary.
Ravage.
She the Shirelius? Put in work there?
How is this W back up, man? Like, he just used it the wave before. It's so cringe, man.
I'm playing your jungle is so OP.
Is it though?
Sounds like it wouldn't be that great.
Man.
I hear Sotkins.
Oh, I can't even like push my lead in lane because Bard is just literally following Garen around.
I'm so strong, actually. Pretty crazy.
Man, I didn't even get this.
I have to go CDR shoes this game. Just doesn't take damage, it's so gross. My jungler's level 7.
This is very exciting.
Oh, and their entire team's in mid lane currently.
Look at this, look at this. Literally, they just sit in mid with him while our side lane's loose, so I can't do anything. What do they want me to do? I'm getting that audio bug right now too. Or not audio bug, but like that audio issue I have.
We go.
Just like randomly happens. It's so weird. It's not making me lag or anything too much yet though, at least. I'm like lagging like crazy, or like the audio lag is insane currently.
This is a fun game.
I don't know what's going on. Dude, it's so laggy. Every 2 seconds currently. The audio lag's happening. At least it's not... Like, it tilts me, but at least it's not making my game lag like it was last time this happened. Bro.
I'm
not even gonna go. Did he DC or quit? I feel like he DC'd.
This is very exciting.
know they're all there.
Motivating.
Dude, what is this audio lag? What's happening last game? Why would it randomly start happening this game?
Your turret has been destroyed.
It's so laggy.
The ball is impatient.
I do decent damage, honestly. I'm getting cancer from this audio lag, though. It's like, you guys can't even hear the audio lag, so you don't even know what I'm talking about. But it's so cancerous. Connected, winnable. I wonder what secondary I should have went. Maybe like Taste of Blood, an Ingenious Hunter or something. Then again, it's a Garen though. Fiora TPs? Like, why though?
An enemy has been slain.
Why would Fiora TP?
Why are they running?
There's one HP and now our whole team is there. Really? I don't know. I think I have to go void next. I have to go this next. Well, my mana, I'm not having like crazy mana issues. So, like, the mana regen from this thing has been enough, I think. We can get their mid. I mean, if we can get keep our mid tier one up. Oh my! I can't actually use this on the tower. So I'm dying. I hate how easy it is to misclick that thing. It pisses me off.
Bomb
audio lag's tilting me so bad. Stuff like that is just so distracting to me. Is this your own build? Yeah, this is my own build at the moment. Wow, that shit takes forever to grow. Ezreal's level 13. We should be fighting right now while they have two bot. We should be trying to get vision back.
An enemy has been slain. Motivating.
This audio lag, it's driving me fucking crazy. I could die here if Jax is like over the wall. I actually don't know what to build. First to 10 in an hour? I'm down to run another one. Since I'm tilted from the one earlier. I need to like explain to you what's been like tilting me, Adrian. I need your help. I need you to do job for once. Dude, yeah, and my headset's like acting like it's about to turn off. Like, or like it's acting like it's like out of range. Or like it's gonna disconnect. It's making those sounds. Yeah. I don't think it's a headphone problem, though. Don't. I think it's like something with my PC. Last time I restarted my computer, it didn't fix it, but then it didn't, like the next day it didn't happen. I just don't get it. Oh man, I don't like this at all. How is he level 15? He's 1-6. Yeah, that's fair, by the way.
That was really fair. Two items, by the way.
I mean, I don't give a fuck about this dragon, but like... Wish we could just go to Baron. Like, who cares about the dragon, really? Let's just push and go to Baron. Why is Garen the same level as me? It's so triggering. Why can he almost 100-0 me and he's unkillable with those two items? What items do I need to damage him? I kept mid tier 1 up this entire game, but like, I don't know, this game feels so weird. Yeah, let's group and siege. For real. Or not. I have nothing to buy. Just clear all of our vision. Bot. Look, can't kill him either. All he look at his items. Can't kill him. Nice game. Really nice. Garen is like so disgustingly broken. It like makes me sick. Not gonna lie, I can't believe how broken he is. He's so broken. No. this audio lag is like, it's tilting me real bad. Okay. Too skillful. Way too skillful. Look at this champ. My god. Like, look at my items and I actually don't damage them. 1300 true damage. We're gonna like lose the game for that, by the way. Because now Elder's spawning and I'm not there. No way we just lose this hard, right? Even under town. Gross. Wow. I died once and my entire team died. In the 44. So doomed. This game sucks. This game actually sucks. I can't even believe how this game's going. Between like how terrible the game is, the audio lag, like I'm just like so frustrating. Like these champs just like don't require any thinking or skill or anything. Especially Garen currently. Every single game against Garen, like it doesn't matter. He was 1-7. And he one-shots me with two abilities. And now we don't have a mid-tier one. I held it up for 30 minutes straight. This is a bad play, maybe. This game wouldn't be so frustrating if the audio lag wasn't so obnoxious. Otherwise, this would like be a pretty like solid like quality game. But shut down. Garen one-shotting people, no counterplay. Like there's just no counterplay. Like look at his items, a crit item, PD, phase. He has phase rush. Phase Rush, Stride Baker, Sterics, Serpents, Swifties. Literally, like, there's no world ever he should be as tanky as he is. There's no world ever. Unbelievable, man. How bad the game is. Fjord was TPing to us or coming to us to fight because we just got a pick. It's 5v4. That's what I thought her pings meant. Someone was pinging to like go in. That's what I thought was happening. Instead, that's actually where she was going.
Oh, nice. Aphelios is kind of scaling or something. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. It's stressful. Good luck, boys. I believe. But I don't want to watch. It's too fucking scary. Okay, it's doing good off. Jax actually doesn't take damage, like, at all. Takes no damage. This, maybe? I don't know.
I'm a bit of a slut, aren't I?
Am I missing an item that I'm not remembering here? I don't think so. Nier, thanks for the gifted sub, bro.
This is very exciting.
Devotion restores me.
It's disgusting. He just finally bought an MR item. Should have died. For sure. Should have died now. I even have Death Cap. I have Death Cap, Void Staff. Still can't damage the guy. And Leandre's. What item am I supposed to buy here? I don't understand. What am I supposed to buy to have a chance at damaging Garen? I'm confused. Am I like missing something here? Face check here, which is scary. Can potentially win the game off of what he just did. If Fiora wins 1v1 versus Jax, that'd be a goddamn miracle.
No.
Oh, this is so unlucky, actually. Wait. Wait, Fiora scaling? Oh my goodness, this game's insane. Please? Monkus. Wait, never mind. Y'all can't. Never mind. I lied. I think I might need Hourglass, actually. But it's kind of. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I should have just... no, it's so hard to walk forward, too. I don't know how to position that fight. I have to look at it again. Like, that was actually... Ezreal's hit me with, like, 3k damage Qs from behind. While, like, Jax and all their CCs in the front. So, it's like... Let's just get this. What a show. Damn. Deathcap's giving me so much AP. It's so crazy. I think. Wait, who has Elder? Fiora popped off there. Like she's scaled, it seems. So maybe we just let mid push and group top. Yeah. She doesn't have TP either. Bro, he face checked. Man. Nah, she's gonna die before we get there in this dude. Like, my teammates, man. Like, even Shirelia's at I use Shirelia's, but they don't even see it happening. Bard face checks and he misses the CC. Oh man. It's so sad. Okay, anyway, good. They should GA, I guess. I don't know what we're doing here. I don't know what happened here. What a show. Takes so much damage. This is very exciting. I'm confused. Wow, that was so unlucky actually. Just go. Let's just go. We have a wave. We have a wave. Out of a bot lane? We don't have a bot lane. For a year and a half. That sucked. Aaron's being cringe. How do we not have a bot lane? Where'd it go? My audio's still lagging. It's being so disgusting. I need to turn chat on. Be like, grab this Baron and group top, but... And smite it? Damn, what sucks is our one lane that we need to be pushing, they have the inhib now. What is this game? It's actually hilarious. I need this blue. Give me the blue. I guess we just push the inhib lane. Yeah, that's fine. We can just push the inhib lane. Well, this is gonna be scary. This is for all the marbles right here, this push. I can't shield Daisy. What the f*** is that? Oh, they're gonna engage here. They have to. Play slow. Care. Play slow. Be good here. Ah. Okay, team! Banger game. If it wasn't for the audio lag, this would have been a great game. Oh, and Garen being cringe. But that was like one of the craziest games I've had in a long time. Like from both teams. Like both teams actually played pretty well. I don't even know who to honor. You should be able to honor everyone. Like, why can you only honor one person? How is this game so bad? I did have Gathering Storm, yeah.